This is Denver 7 On Demand.
Good morning, I'm Molly Hendrickson with the latest from Denver 7. Today, Governor John Hickenlooper will see the hard work of our state's firefighters firsthand. He's touring the command centers set up right now for the Lake Christine and Spring fires. His office says he wants to ensure operations are fully supported at every level of government. If you're considering making a career change, RTD is looking for you. Officials say with our state's low unemployment rate, it's hard to find and retain employees. RTD says many of its employees started as bus and train operators, then moved on to other jobs within the company. If you're headed out to DIA today, you can stop by a new pop-up park. It's made up of native Colorado foliage. There will be lawn games and lunchtime fitness classes. If you can't make it today, you still have time to check it out. This park will stay open at the airport through Labor Day weekend from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. each day. It is going to be another pretty warm day. Things are heating up, and we've got temperatures this morning in the 60s, but we'll be in the 90s by this afternoon. You can still see a bit of a haze, though. Smoke from the wildfires burning across Colorado, still filtering into the metro area. Now, take a look at our future cast. We should be in the mid-70s by about 10 o'clock. It'll be a big warm-up by about 3, 4 o'clock, right around 90. Most of the thunderstorms that pop up today, those will be over the western half of the state, but we could get one or two rolling east. Very few storms and no real threat of any severe weather today, so a lot calmer this afternoon. 70s by about 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, and we should be well into the 90s, mid to upper 90s for highs tomorrow. Could still see some pockets of heavy rain, so a flash flood watch has been issued for areas near the 416. Burn scar. That's where we could get some flash flooding, also potentially some mudslides. Mid to upper 90s Saturday and Sunday. It's going to be pretty hot through the weekend. And then by next week, Molly, a better chance for a few storms on Monday. 80s by next Wednesday.
All right, Lisa, thank you. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thanks for joining us, and make sure you check back here later this morning for another update and download the free Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Molly Hendrickson.